Hello, good evening, how are you? It's time for a spoiler-free look at Chapter 4 of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows. It might be the last chapter, I'm not sure on that. And I should clarify that it's mostly spoiler-free, not completely spoiler-free. I can't help but reveal a little bit of the story just through the kinds of enemies that you're fighting. We have fought street thugs, we have fought mouser robots, we have fought some high-end ninja bodyguards who are very good at dodging regular attacks, as well as special attacks. And who knows what's next? Mikey's getting the upgrade to his nunchucks. I think I used to know how this weapon was pronounced. Kusaragama, that's probably not it. I'm going to call it the thing with the blade that shouldn't be there because Mikey's going to hurt himself with it. Kusarigama style. Yeah, I don't know if that's the right pronunciation either, but I'll go with it.
Shredder was using Baxter's mousers to dig this hole.
Stay sharp. They may still be down here.
Yeah, I think I can hear him growling.
Oh, what's all this? Are these more of those androids, or is it something else? It's a big, well-lit hallway, so I don't think I'm going to be able to sneak up on anyone. Still, it would be funny if I could. Oh my goodness, I got them both.
That's that, guys. Oh, creepy Krang! Shut the door. Too late.
Are you little guys going to hurt me? No, you're trying to get away, aren't you? That's good. Oh, I can kick him. But I have no reason to, do I?
Oh, yeah! Take it! Hello down there!
No chance here.
Kusarigama style.
Come on. Oh, I got wiped by too many robots. The ninjas and the robots are fighting each other without me doing anything at all. So maybe something interesting will happen with the story soon. You're not turning. Stop running. Stop running.
Turtles, you interfere in my business for the last time. Today, you meet your end. That's one ugly mug. Come face your doom.
Would you kindly stop doing that? Please revive. I'm holding the buttons. I'm really holding the buttons. You wouldn't let me revive anyone when I was pressing the right buttons. Thank you. Oh, there we go again. Oh, you're kidding. Son of a bitch.
Focus on one at a time. Okay. Did not expect that.
That's too much. I can't
count. Oh, yeah. Man, where's he? Nobody knows. Try something special. Focus on one at a time.
Windmill time. Here, that's the turtle way.
You have done extremely well, my sons. You have persevered against great challenges and hardships. I am proud of you.
I can't show the credits because of the music, but the music is a real flashback that you will absolutely love. Chapter 4, if you can get through it without dying, might take 90 minutes to 2 hours. With all of my deaths, it was like 3.5. I liked the art. I liked the action. I liked most of the combat. There's not much jumping in the game. The turtles prefer to tumble rather than jump. I wish there was more. I really do. If you enjoyed any of the combos or beatdowns or unexpected deaths, please click like or subscribe or watch the other videos in the series. Thanks a bunch. Have a good night.